Biography of Kofi Annan. Kofi Atta Annan is a Ghanaian diplomat who served as the 7th Secretary General of the United Nations from January 1997 to December 2006. Annan and the UN were the co-recipients of the 2001 Nobel Peace Prize. He is the founder and chairman of the Kofi Annan Foundation, as well as chairman of the Elders, an international organization founded by Nelson Mandela. Annan went on to study economics at Macalester College, international relations from the Graduate Institute, Geneva, and management at MIT. Annan joined the UN in 1962, working for the World Health Organization's Geneva office. He went on to work in several capacities at the UN headquarters, including serving as the Undersecretary General for Peacekeeping between March 1992 and December 1996. He was appointed the Secretary General on 13 December 1996 by the Security Council and later confirmed by the General Assembly, making him the first office holder to be elected from the UN staff itself. He was re-elected for a second term in 2001 and was succeeded as Secretary General by Ban Ki-moon on January 1, 2007. As the Secretary General, Annan reformed the UN bureaucracy, worked to combat HIV, especially in Africa, and launched the UN Global Compact. He has been criticized for not expanding the Security Council and faced calls for resignation after an investigation into the Oil for Food program. After leaving the UN, he founded the Kofi Annan Foundation in 2007 to work on international development. In 2012, Annan was the UN Arab League Joint Special Representative for Syria to help find a resolution to the ongoing conflict there. Annan quit after becoming frustrated with the UN's lack of progress with regard to conflict resolution. In September 2016, Annan was appointed to lead the UN Commission to investigate the Rohingya crisis. Kofi Annan was born in the Kofondro section of Kumasi in the Gold Coast, now Ghana, on the 8th of April 1938. His twin sister, Efua Atta, who died in 1991, shared the middle name Atta, which in the Akan language means twin. Annan and his sister were born into one of the country's Ashanti and Fante aristocratic families. Both of their grandfathers and their uncle were tribal chiefs. In the Akan names tradition, some children are named according to the day of the week on which they were born and or in relation to how many children precede them. Kofi in the Akan language is the name that corresponds with Friday. From 1954 to 1957, Annan attended the elite Mfasipin School, a Methodist boarding school in Cape Coast, founded in the 1870s. Annan has said that the school taught him that suffering anywhere concerns him anywhere. In 1957, the year Annan graduated from Mfasipin, the Gold Coast gained independence from the UK and began using the name Ghana. In 1958, Annan began studying economics at the Kumasi College of Science and Technology, now the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology of Ghana. He received a Ford Foundation grant, enabling him to complete his undergraduate studies in economics at Macalester College in St. Paul, Minnesota, United States, in 1961. After some years of work experience, he studied at the MIT Sloan School of Management, 1971 to 1972, in the Sloan Fellows Program and earned a master's degree in management. Annan is fluent in English, French, Akan, and some Kru languages and other African languages. In 1962, Kofi Annan started working as a budget officer for the World Health Organization, an agency of the United Nations, UN. From 1974 to 1976, he worked as the Director of Tourism in Ghana. In 1980, he became the head of personnel for the Office of the UN High Commission for Refugees, UNHCR, in Geneva. In 1983, he became the Director of Administrative Management Services of the UN Secretariat in New York. In the late 1980s, Annan was appointed as Assistant Secretary General of the UN in three consecutive positions: Human Rights Resources, Management and Security Coordination from 1987 to 1990, Program Planning, Budget and Finance and Controller 1990 to 1992, and Peacekeeping Operations March 1993 to December 1996. When Secretary General Boutros Ali established the Department of Peacekeeping Operations in 1992, Annan was appointed to the new department as deputy to the Under Secretary General Marie Goldin. He was therefore the head of peacekeeping during the Battle of Somalia and the resulting collapse of the UNISOM II peacekeeping mission, and during the Rwandan genocide of 1994. On August 29, 1995, while Boutros Ali was unreachable on an airplane, Annan instructed United Nations officials to relinquish for a limited period of time their authority to veto airstrikes in Bosnia. This move allowed NATO forces to conduct Operation Deliberate Force and made him a favorite of the United States. This performance convinced the United States that it would be a good replacement for Boutros Ali. In his book, Interventions, A Life in War and Peace, Annan again argued that DPKO could have made better use of the media to raise awareness of the violence in Rwanda and put pressure on governments to provide the troops necessary for an intervention. Annan explained that the events in Somalia and the collapse of the UNISOM II mission fostered a hesitation among UN member states to approve robust peacekeeping operations. In 1996, Secretary General Boutros Ali ran unopposed for a second term. Although he won 14 of the 15 votes on the Security Council, he was vetoed by the United States. After four deadlocked meetings of the Security Council, Boutros Ali suspended his candidacy, becoming the only Secretary General ever to be denied a second term. Annan was the leading candidate to replace him, beating Amara Essi by one vote in the first round. However, France vetoed Annan four times before finally abstaining. The UN Security Council recommended Annan on 13 December 1996. Confirmed 4 days later by the vote of the General Assembly, he started his first term as Secretary General on the 1st of January 1997. Due to Boutros Ali's overthrow, a second Annan term will give Africa the office of Secretary General for 3 consecutive terms. In 2001, the Asia-Pacific group agreed to support Annan for a second term in return for the African group's support for an Asian Secretary General in the 2006 selection. The Security Council recommended Annan for a second term on 27th of June 2001, and the General Assembly approved his reappointment on 29th of June 2001. In 1965, Kofi Annan married Titi Alakija, a Nigerian woman from a well-to-do family. Several years later, they had a daughter, Amma, and later a son, Kojo. The couple separated in the late 1970s and divorced in 1983. In 1984, Annan married Marianne Najagren, a Swedish lawyer at the UN and a maternal half-niece of Raoul Wallenberg.